Okay guys, here's a wrecked car that we got from that one automobile shop, and it actually looked better in the newspaper when we bought it. And when we got there, it came out like this. It drives pretty good still, and we got it for probably about $19,000, something like that. And I think they should have put it more at like $25,000, because this was like worth it. So yeah, and we'll be back in a bit.